Thank you, sir. I'll be very brief. I think you all know about the details of the projects, the various benefits, various structure, how it is going to benefit the irrigation, the farmers, the drinking water and other things. So I need not deliberate on that. I'll be brief regarding what we have seen, what is our observation, and what is the general, you can say, conclusion. So I'll just give the details of what structures we have seen. First, we went to Medigadda Barrage in the morning. Then thereafter, Medigadda Lift System. And thereafter, Annaram Barrage. This was in the forenoon. And thereafter, in the link 2, we have seen the package 6 and package 8 from Yelampalli project to Mid Mane Reservoir. And then we have seen the pump houses, surge tanks, all appurtenant structures. What we have observed, myself and my two colleagues, the team from Central Water Commission, purpose was basically to see what is the status of the project, how much work has been completed, how much is remaining, how it is proceeding, whether there are any issues. We observed that the work is going on at a very fast pace. The progress which has been achieved is, going by the concreting rate, I think this is one of the fastest concreting rate in any water resources project. Then a lot of underground work, such surge pool and tunnels, a lot of underground works are there, which are generally very, very difficult part of a water resources project. They have been done very, very efficiently. They have been done in a very meticulous manner. These are engineering challenges. So overall, we saw the gate erection work in Medigadda Barrage and other places. The hydromechanical works and the work related to gates and the hoist, it is also going on in a very, very speedier manner. Almost all the components of the projects are being, executed simultaneously. Whatever the activities which can be done simultaneously. So overall, I would say the pace of the project is very, very fast. And for that, I would compliment Honorable Minister, Mr. Harish Rao, and his entire team of the engineers, from engineer chief to all the concerned chief engineers and their entire team for this stupendous work which has been accomplished, and the way the project has been taking shape. Almost at all the project sites wherever we visited, the work is going on in a very, very planned manner, in a very systematic manner. Everything has been planned, and what I would say, the agencies which are working, they are also doing their work very well. The quality of work, by and large, is very, very good. I would say that this is really a great achievement for the people of the state. This will be benefiting a very large area of the state. The total culturable command area is about 9.3 lakh hectares, and it would be providing drinking water facilities and other benefits. So this is definitely a landmark project in the state. And with the completion of that, and I have seen the minister and the honorable chief minister are very keen on the early completion of the project, rather at the earliest, and it is being reviewed regularly. The Honorable Minister is visiting the project regularly to see the progress. He is having detailed review. So overall, my observation is that this, although I have not seen it earlier, but my other colleagues had come and they had reported that the project is really a great water resources achievement. So because we are doing the examination of the project also, so I decided that I'll come and see for myself. And what I have found is that really the project is going on very well. Yeah, yeah. We have thought that because what happens, our engineers who work in the headquarter or in the field, they are not sometimes having the opportunity to visit such large projects involving huge structures and varied structures. A lot of variety is there. So I have proposed to the Honorable Minister that some of our officers, engineers will be coming to the project to see how the work is being carried out, and this will be a great opportunity for them to learn about the execution of the project. No, see, it is not, I mean, that is not done. The point is, this, I would say, this is a very, very big project, challenging project, and it is being executed in a really professional manner, scientific manner, and in a systematic manner. And the progress is very good, and the target which the department has kept for the completion, the agencies are working in that direction. So overall, this will be a great achievement. Right now, we feel that by and large, things are in very good shape. I mean, the agencies which are working, the designs, their planning, execution, everything is by and large highly satisfactory. So if the water resources department feels for any special assistance or something, then we are always there as an expert organization. Like in case of gates or any other thing, if any assistance is required, we are always there to provide any help.
Already a lot of assistance has been given by Sri Masood Husain Garu and the Central Water Commission, because they have granted all the clearances for the Kaleshwaram project. They are always kind enough to support the state and to get the clearances for all the projects. On behalf of the state and the government and the people of Telangana, I thank Masood Husain and his Garu and his team for extending all the support from Central Water Commission and the Ministry of Water Resources. Thank you very much.
The Honorable Minister and the Water Resources Department for facilitating our visit and providing this opportunity to see all the execution of the project. Thank you.